Hello friends, very warm welcome in this session. Today we are talking about the phloem loading. What is the phloem loading? As you all know friends, in plants there is a xylem and phloem. These are vascular tissues. These are vascular bundle. Or you can say in your vascular bundle, xylem and tissues are present. Or vice versa, which you want to say. We are talking about the phloem loading. There are two types of loading possible in the phloem. First one is the apoplastic loading and second one is the symplastic loading. In the apoplastic loading, the sucrose is a transportable form, and in the symplastic loading, there is not sucrose, there is raffinose, varvaspose, or you can see stricose are the transportable forms in your plant system.